Okay, so Karma Lux, I was expecting a lot more people to bring this. This might actually pose some problems. A Karina deck? TF Swain, I've never played against this deck. What a lineup. I respect that. Karma wrecks our Lee deck. Karma is pretty good against our... Like, this is also favored against our Demacia, and it is good against our Karina. Pretty sure I'm supposed to ban this. Which leaves us at... Yeah, my Lee deck should do fine against this. Karina should do fine against this. Bannerman might get wrecked by this. I have no idea. I haven't seen this deck yet. And Karina is going to be good against Bannerman. Okay against Lee, and slightly worse in the mirror. Yeah, he banned Karina. It's probably the correct QN by him. Okay, what do we look for? I would prefer Iron Claw of the Dragon Bow. Maybe I should keep these two. Yeah, Pilfer is amazing. Sadly, we don't have the attack token on turn 3. That would be fairly big. Then again, no. Now that I think of it, we play Assassin on 3, hit his Nexus on 4, and we have mana to play the Merchant right away.
I pull the strings.
I just hope he didn't find Vi. It's gonna pose a problem. Sad thing is he'll have like a million ways to get rid of RTF. Or release him, we really need to protect with denies. He does run two Vengeances and a Ruination. He's probably thinking about like beaming it or something. It's unfortunate. No way of protecting her.
Master.
TF would be great for red cards. Then again, no, I don't really. Make it rain would be great, I guess. Do we put the barrier on? Guess our lady, right? Our little lady. So we can play Make It Rain. No, we can't. I tried to do that next turn. I probably do another Key Guardian this turn to get the Dragonling out. Just thinking whether I actually swing in with her or not. If he lets it connect to the Nexus, he probably won't though. His best play here would be Skitterer, I guess. If he passes, I can't really swing though, can I? Okay, no biggie. I'm tacking a bit here. This is like a semi-bluff of holding deny. I'm actually thinking though, if I make it rain here to activate plunder, but it's probably not worth it.
Not all well.
Please let this go through. I don't mind the blocker with at least 9. Value town.
Treasures of the ages for a price.
Okay, found the nuts. I mean, having found any other card wouldn't have been bad because we could have pilfered for two, but this is like,
damn,
gin or whatever that was. Yeah, that Lux emote, I really like it. Just has like so much expression to it.
Breathe out.
Actually, be quite fine with Make It Rain hitting his Nexus. We're going to the casino here. Quite some intense roulette. Ah, that's a bit unfortunate. That is really good. It's fine. The last thing was such a high roll, we can't really complain.
Goes to a good cause. Me.
Okay, he can only hold one more. This is actually good because like most of our deck is spells. Let me pull my deck up real quick. I don't really know the ratio of spells. Didn't expect to have to pull out my own deck here. So we have a total of 5, 12, 17 champions, okay. But over half of our deck being... Like, you usually don't want to play Lee Sin on 6, though. He'll just be vulnerable to Vengeance. Apart from that, we do have one. The chance of him holding a Vengeance is slim. He won't have mold for it in the opening hand. Maybe it is not bad to play Lee. It's really good for us he didn't find Vi yet. But now we have an answer to Vi anyway. Okay. So that's all three Elises. One gets shuffled back into his deck. Let me pull up that hypergeometric calculator real quick. See how likely it is for him to have. He has drawn 11 cards so far. Probably no mulligan. One copy of Vengeance. 27%. It is big though if our Lee gets yeeted away. We can't utilize him this turn anyway because we don't have mana to play a spell. Not sure if it's good to play him. Okay, now it is. Can still get Thermode.
Okay, let me think about this Lee. Is beneath the skin.
I guess I prefer getting some more draw in here. I'm wondering if I'm actually vengeancing the Elise. It's the biggest target right now. I'll probably swing with this dragon first, see if he plays anything. If not, I'm vengeancing Elise, I think. Like, it's gonna take 3 more turns until Corina is a target. Ledros is usually meh. He doesn't run glimpses. Six mana card and a 2. Unless he plays Vi, obviously, okay. So he should not have Vi in his hand at this point. I will not get a dragon if I do that. But I think I want to play Lee next turn, so I'll Vengeance here. I want to keep her alive for sure. I mean, I need to be a bit greedy because the longer the game goes, the more it favors him. Shucks.
Fire beware.
I think I'm bouncing my home girl. Then I don't have a way to bounce Lee anymore, but yeah.
The dragon binds us.
This obviously gets clapped by, not even clapped, like it might force a gotcha or a grasp out of him. I don't think there's a reason to deep met here. Didn't find Vi, but two brutes is really good for him in this matchup.
I fight with my spirit.
I don't have a way to answer Ruination though, that's unfortunate. I'd probably just pop Corina here.
We each hold the world within.
Like Ruination would suck, but it wouldn't be awful. Maybe I should have just played one. I probably should have just played one. But then again, I did just say I have to be a bit greedy, right? This is probably the best Corina I'd ever get. So his chance for Ruination is the same as Vengeance. A bit higher because it doesn't look like he drew Vi, it doesn't look like he drew his Ruination. We can say that for a few cards, so we can reduce the deck size to like 30. Say like 32. By now he will have 14 cards drawn. Like 40%-ish to hold the Ruination. Yeah, I think I would have preferred, and in hindsight I would have preferred to only play one. If I can find a deny here, I'm playing Twisted Fate. Playing this card anyway. Pretty much no matter what. Thing is, TF is also useful later. Like on his Ledros turn, TF could, for example, stun Ledros.
Never lost a fair game or played one.
What if he wails? Would I deny it?
Hesitation's a tell. Who says I don't share?
A good answer for him. I mean, I still need to play spells anyway. I might as well just... Do I rather want to play around Grasp or Wail? He played neither of them, right? It's a coin flip. Like, if I play around Grasp, I put this here. If I play around Wail, I put this here. Let's play around Grasp. Might also heal us by two more, so. Like, TF I can't really protect anyway, I don't mind him dying. Oh, static, right, I forgot. Yeah, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Oops, sorry for swearing, but, yeah. I should have played around Grasp, I guess. Not around Grasp, the other way. This would have been a higher payoff, but. Yeah, he has more ways of dealing with this. Yeah, that's surely correct by him.
Breathe in, breathe out.
I don't think I'll deny Ledros. Right, I'm playing Key Guardian on Lee, dropping him. He didn't play a Vi Feast yet. Oh, that's big, that's big. I might just have to Will Ledros though. Like Key Guardian and Will. Am I supposed to deny this? That feels so bad. No, I think I'm not. I think I will him. I try to get the lifesteal dude and let's open up with. I need to play something to block this though. Maybe I should bump in Corina. No. Well, then again, Corina is good, isn't she? Corina with a barrier. As long as we don't roll for one, which would be freaking ridiculous. That's probably good. I'm not sure if I'm piloting this correctly at all, guys. There's so many things to consider with this deck. Like, we most likely have ways to keep us alive next turn anyway.
Behold my masterwork.
Damn, I didn't pay attention to what I made. Secondly, okay. Oh, and this second deny, I think, right? I think this is the first one. I'm hoping he doesn't swing here. Nice. What do I do on my turn? Do I drop Lee? I have mana for Lee and deny. But Lee won't have Challenger then. But he doesn't know that I can't give him Challenger that easily.
You gotta trust your instincts.
Like, I don't know, Shadow Assassin is good here. Is it good enough?
The dragon spirit.
I'm learning so much about this game. About this deck, especially just from playing this match. But it's a bit unfortunate to learn so much and make mistakes in a semi-finals of a pretty big tournament. Let's hope he plays something we can deny. I really want Lee to get Challenger here. I think I didn't mill the second. Yeah, Sonic Wave is like what he really needs to watch out for. Oof. That's so good for him. I think that came off the top too. I can't let this board get ruinated. If I swing, I probably only swing with Vibraza. I am fine just passing this here though. He doesn't represent any face damage at this very moment. So glad he doesn't play Get Excited. This game would have already been over. Or like so much harder to pilot. There's two Mystics left. I don't think it's likely they're in his hand. He will have used them on TF at some point. And two Statics. No Atrocity. If he played any of those, I would have maybe already denied the last Ledros. Okay, that's fine by me. I don't mind that at all. OTF is getting so close to flip. No, not really. Close to it. Damn, I wish I had a retreat in hand here. That would have been so good. So I can't really give Lee barrier, and he has a lot of ways of clearing it. I have to sacrifice Corina here, or Will. Will probably being the better play. But I might want to wake. No, willing Elise doesn't really make sense. It's too cheap, too inefficient. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Could just pilfered here. Oh, right, I can get the clone though. Oh, no, no fast spell. God damn. No birds. Burst. Well, you keep it. This deck is so hard. I I guess I'm willing letters. Ah, Jesus. I have no idea if this is correct.
Who dares approach me? Clear your head. Let your instinct speak.
Yeah, I'm probably denying the Ledros thing at this point. I won't get a better deny in anymore at this game, I think.
The dark beckons.
This is tense.
I must end this madness before I lose myself.
Because not denying it, like, this is basically a mystic shot, as you might have heard Swim say a lot of times. but this enables him to finish me with both static shocks, which he still has two copies of, or mystic shots. Dude, I so need something useful here. Do I still have deep meditations? Please give me a deep meditation. Pretty sure he's from Europe as well, by the way, so it's like 3:20 a.m. for him. Yeah, here we spoke German earlier. Let's see if he's prone to misplays. Probably burn for a static shock, I'd assume. Came from here.
Hesitation to tell.
Maybe he wants to blast Twisted Fate. Like, mystic shot on Twisted Fate is not even bad for me. Okay, he most likely has either Ledros or static to finish this off. He does run three Ledros, so... kind of forced into open attacking. I really need good top decks here. Does absolutely nothing. Oh, damn. God damn, I don't really have a play here. Like, I'd have to give him initiative. An open attack cannot finish him. He takes this block, he takes this block, I get 7 damage in. So I have to will Elise here, which feels awful. Just to give Lee Challenger, and for me, like, so many ways for him to win right now. I still have one of his cards, so, ooh. Okay, he can't finish me at this point. Still, I can't attack with Karina, because... him replaying Ledros is my death. I don't have a Lee in my deck anymore, that's so unfortunate. Am I playing Brute here? Or do I just go for the... guess I go for the pick a card. If he clears TF, I have no chance of making it anymore though. Well, we're not dead yet. Maybe we can do something here. This is such a 5-head matchup. Holy moly. So if I play spiders, I can swing for... yeah, no, that doesn't make any sense. I need this to block Ledros. He will probably pull it aside though. I just go for her.
They cannot hide.
Steal a card, mill the brute. Oh, he has so many outs as well. He can top deck so much stuff that's lethal. Some heal would be amazing. probably better to do this than to replay Twisted Fate. Twisted Fate at this point doesn't do much. Doesn't do anything, actually. I mean, he'll open attack, right? I can't even play the gold card. Yeah. What is this matchup?
My selection speaks for itself.
Yes. Like, not as good as healing, but it's something. Let's hope we don't run into the need of healing. Sadly, we can't pick up a Deny and we can't pick up a Lee Sin anymore. We have one Pilfered left. And one black market merchant, which could gain us, give us any life. I could bounce Corina.
Every step brings me closer to deliverance.
I think I have to bounce Corina, right? What is this game?
Kneel.
We're very close to midding. So on my turn, if I play Corina, my turn, I'd be at 3. His turn, my turn. I'm thinking how I utilize TF here. Like, this is going phase for sure. Might not even, like... Why did he hold it for so long? Okay, so we are now have to draw for heal. Pretty much Vile Feast only. Yikes.
You weren't using it.
Unfortunate. We tried. We tried. Yeah, like I said, absolutely no idea if I piloted this correctly. Felt okay. Probably a lot of like marginal minor misplays. I didn't see a big blunder. But I'd have to rewatch this to be sure.